unbreaking your OnePlus 2. First of all, install the recovery ROM from the link given below. Then, download the zip file from the description and extract it to this folder. Now install the ADB setup. And after finishing it, extract the USB driver. You will see a folder like this. Now open the device manager. On your bricked phone, plug it to your PC and hold the volume up, volume down and power button together. You may hold it until you see the ports menu in device manager. Under it, you will find the Qualcomm driver. Click on update, browse manually and navigate it to the folder we just extracted. Choose 64 for your 64-bit PC, else the 86. Continue to install and you might see your driver is already updated or your driver will update somehow. Now extract A2001. And you will get the folder. Then run the MSM tool as an administrator. You might experience some objections from your antivirus. Ignore them and start the process. Your visuals might be different, but there will be a process going on. After its completion, close the tab. Then all you need to do is wait for a while till your phone starts up in stock recovery. As your phone starts up, choose language, install from USB, confirm. Now, using shift key and right click, open command window again. And type ADB devices. After a similar result, type ADB sideload and the name of ROM you downloaded, which in this case is oxygen202.zip. Don't forget .zip extension. As soon as the loading is completed, your phone will start up. Now reboot your system, set it up, and you are good to go. Thanks for watching, guys.